People have amassed from all over the country to join the land march to Wellington. What started as one now numbers in the thousands.